All right, you guys, it's Wednesday, December 27th, and I'm headed back out on a dash. I'm going to continue dashing on earn by time until I can get my acceptance rate to where I want it so that I can go back to earn by order and have more room for declining orders. I only have 13 deliveries to complete this month to reach top dasher status, so I think I can do this week with no problem. I know a lot of you don't care about Top Dasher, and that's fine. Everybody needs to do what's okay for them. But for me, in my market, it's so hard to get on the schedule on the hours that I want if I don't have the Top Dasher status. So I'm going to go ahead and try for that, and let's see how today's dash goes. I'll see you in a bit. You guys, I just accepted an order at Chick-fil-A going 2.7 miles. Let's go in and get the order. Thank you.
Thank you.
Can I just get a picture of the food for my app? Thank you. Enjoy. Thank you. Hey, you guys. I just accepted another Chick-fil-A order. I'm here at Chick-fil-A, so let's go in and get the order. Okay, I dropped off that Chick-fil-A order. This is how much it paid. And I received an order for Little Caesars to go 2.9 miles. Let's go and get the order.
have a pickup, DoorDash pickup for Yadira.
It's right there. Is it 525?
525. You got it?
Yes, I do. Thank you. They just sent me another order for Lindsay E.
Ooh.
Do you happen to have an extra pizza bag by any chance?
Huh?
Do you happen to have an extra pizza bag by any chance?
The big one,
no. No, okay. I'm gonna put this in the car and then I'll be back. Oh, 2 liter of Pepsi, okay. Thank you. That order is delivered, the second order on that pizza stack, and my dash has ended. I have another one starting at 3 o'clock that I'll add to this, so I'm gonna go get something to eat and then I'll be back in a little bit. Okay, I got my next order at Local Table. I'm here at Local Table now, so let's go in and get the order. Okay, something went weird with this clip, so I had to mute the sound because the voice was all distorted. Thank you. This next order was from Crazy Dog. It was going 10.9 miles. I didn't want to go all the way up there, so I declined that order. Next, I received this order for Whataburger. Somehow the clip got corrupted, so I don't have the clip to show you. But it's going 2.6 miles, so let's go in and get the order.
Hi, I have a pickup for Jay. You guys, I dropped off that order, that Whataburger order, and then I immediately got an order at Wendy's to go 3.6 miles. So let's go pick it up. Alright you guys, I picked up that order from Wendy's and I've got about 3 miles to go, so let's go and get it delivered. Had I known the customer only tipped 10 cents beforehand, I probably would have given her the dime back. She probably needed it more than I did. I think I rather would have had her tip nothing. 10 cents is just kind of insulting. All right, guys, that's going to be it for today. My dash ended. I was going to go out for an evening shift, but I've decided to hold off, and I'm done for the day. So I'll wrap everything up when I get home, and I'll give you the rules to enter the giveaway also. Hope everyone had a good day, and I'll see you in the next video. Okay, you guys, I'm home now, and I completed my dash for the day. I made $42.22 in a little over 2 hours, almost 2.5 hours. So it wasn't the best day, but better than nothing. Anyway, I wanted to go over the details of my giveaway. So first off, this is only available to people within the United States. Secondly, you need to be subscribed to my channel to enter, and you will need to watch the video all the way through, like it, comment on it, and put a dollar sign emoji in the comment section. I'm going to be giving away a $50 Amazon gift card to the winner. I'll pick up a random winner of this giveaway. And just to let you know, I will not be charging any money to deliver this. So if anybody comes to you and tells you you won and you need to pay X amount of money to receive the prize, that's not me. So anyway, good luck to everyone, and I hope you enjoyed this video. And again, I'm going to thank everyone for liking and subscribing and sharing. And let's keep it going. Thanks, guys. One thing I forgot to mention, I will be giving this giveaway a little over a week for people to watch the video. So I'll be drawing the names on January 5th. And so I will contact you if you are the winner. Good luck to everyone, and thank you again for getting me to this point. We'll see you in the next video. Bye.